Most people don't even think about breathing until it becomes a challenge. Then every breath is precious. Here at Lane, I'm studying for a career in respiratory care. It has great job prospects. I'm already saving people's lives and helping them breathe easier.
Lane's respiratory care graduates help patients who experience breathing emergencies or live with long-term disease and illness. You might work in an emergency room or intensive care unit, be part of a hospital transport team, assist in skilled nursing facilities and sleep labs, even provide in-home care. In respiratory care, you learn to manage life support and ventilator equipment, provide emergency airways, and help resuscitate patients. You'll also work with adults, infants, and children with breathing disorders and long-term lung disease, such as COPD, heart disease, severe asthma, sleep disorders, and obesity. Respiratory care graduates manage the devices that provide oxygen and deliver medications in aerosol form. This is a very focused, specialized field. It requires compassion, good interpersonal skills, and knowledge of medical technology and machinery. This two-year program includes online instruction with on-campus lab work and seminars. Clinical experience rotations begin in the first year of the program and continue through the second year.
It's an important career, and I know I'm making a big difference. I worked for years as a mechanical engineer sitting in front of a computer. Here, I change people's lives, and I can stay in Oregon or land a good job in another state.
Save lives and build your career with the Respiratory Care Program at Lane Community College. Start your career here.